came off.
That's kind of like Odysseus.
The army has asked me to inform you that your husband, Otis, has been reported MIA in Afghanistan.
Fucking year. We'll talk about it later.
Marcus, don't talk back to me. We will talk about it later.
Marcus, I've been here for the last month and a half.
No, I know you're here now, but you're not the same.
Of course I'm not the same. Of course I'm different. I've seen my friends blow up in front of my face. I've literally seen them turned inside.
I'm not in this household.
So of course I'm not the same guy you fell in love with in high school.
Dear Mom and Dad, I can't take it here anymore. Nothing is the same since Dad came back. And although I love you both, I've had enough of the abuse. Now's the time to make my own odyssey. Love, Marcus.
Out of every 100 men, 10 shouldn't even be there. 80 are just targets. 9 are the real fighters, and we are lucky to have them, for they make the battle. Ah, but the one is a warrior, and he will bring the others home.